With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello, student. Question is, if this square bracket and curly bracket represent greatest integer function n, fractional function, then graph of y equals to greatest integer x and y equals to fractional part x, respectively parallel to. And there are four options. We have to say which of the following option is correct. So let's solve this question. First of all, I am going to draw graph of y equals to greatest integer x. Okay. So, or what we can do. Okay, so let me make graph first. This is our x-axis and this is our y-axis. Okay, students, here this is our origin, this is our point 1, 0, okay, 1 on x-axis, this is our 2 on x-axis, this is our 3 on x-axis, okay, this is minus 1, this is minus 2, and this is minus 3, this is 1 on y-axis, okay, 2 on y-axis. Okay, so if you'll take any number between 0 to 1, okay, graph of greatest integer x is this one and open at 1. And between 1 to 2, this graph is this line. Okay, let me draw this graph by some other color. So I'm drawing this graph by blue color. Okay, so here it is open bracket. And here this is close bracket. Okay. And if you see, this line is parallel to x-axis. This curve is parallel to x-axis. And if you draw between minus 1 to 0, okay, so if this is minus 1 on y-axis, then this line will be open bracket over here and close bracket, close that over here and this. Okay. So this is y equals to greatest integer x and this is parallel to x axis. Okay. Now y equals to fractional part x. Let's draw graph for y equals to fractional part x. Now next I am going to draw graph of y equals to fractional part x. So this is our y axis and this is our x axis. Okay. Now here if you see this is fractional part, its value lies between 0 to 1. 0 to 1 means this is range. So this graph will lie between 0 to 1, y equals to 0 to y equals to 1. And this x axis is our y equals to 0. Now I am going to draw y equals to 1. So this is our line y equals to 1. Okay. So this is y equals to 0 and this is y equals to 1. And also this is x-axis and also this is y-axis. Now the graph of fractional part x between 0 to 1, this is 0 on x-axis, 1 on x-axis and this is also 2 on x-axis. Okay, so this here open bracket and this is our graph. Okay, no problem. And this line is parallel to y equals to x. All this line, this line and this line, both line are parallel and this line coincides with y equals to x, which means that y equals to x line will pass over this line only. Will pass over this line only. How I know this? See, when x is less than 1 and greater than equals to 0, okay, y equals to fractional part x is value of y equals to x. Okay, so y equals to fractional part x, when x lies between 0 to 1, this function is, this graph is y equals to x, and here I said you that this graph coincides with line y equals to x. You can see. So option third is correct. First, this was parallel with x-axis, and second, this graph is parallel with y equals to x. Every part. Okay. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.